Father in heaven, through this holy anointing, grant us comfort in our suffering. When we are afraid, give us courage. When afflicted, give us patience. And when dejected, afford us hope. And when alone, assure us of the support of your holy people. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Sacrifice to be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Friends and devotees of Saint Martin, Skip Pilagio family area too. Susana McCoy family, Ramirez family. Abuse of family. Felidura in family. Sister Claire Aoke in family. Sandra Munji in family. Kuya Nante and Ate Luti, Sionet Guzman and family, Antonio Nudas III and family, Condino family, Nelly Santos and family, for the special intention of Binaobra family, Kuya Tony, for the eternal repose of the soul of Estelita Pilagio. We pray, O Lord, that as you have given these most sacred mysteries to be the safeguard of our salvation, so you may make them a healing remedy for us, both now and in time to come. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty in our salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. Through Christ our Lord, for by your gracious gift each year, your faithful await the sacred Paschal feast with the joy of minds made pure, so that more eagerly intent on prayer and on the works of charity and participating in the mystery by which they have been reborn, they may be led to the fullness of grace that you bestow on your sons and daughters, and so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end we acclaim. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."